Vx is 9.9 units and Vy is minus 6.4 units. Determine the magnitude of V. Express your answer using three significant figures. And I get that was 11.8. Second was express your, determine the direction of V. Express your answer using three significant figures. So 1, 2, 3. Below positive x axis. Okay. Determine the magnitude of V1 plus V2. Here in this assignment I did not have V2. So I could not do this part of the assignment on this one, but it is what it is. So that is the part A. Here's the answer for the part E. This is the part B. Okay, we will add them. Right here somewhere. It's very simple actually. So magnitude V is square root of Vx square plus Vy square. That is equal to square root of 9.9 squared plus minus 6.4 squared. And that is equal, if you have good calculator, you could place everything, 9.9 squared plus, okay, minus 6.4. And that is 11.788 and so on. And if there is answer needed for three significant figures, that is 11.8, same of these units. That is 11.8. Now direction below, the direction of this velocity, you have magnitude of one, you have magnitude of another, and this is the x-axis, below this x-axis. So tangents of this angle here is when you divide this distance with this one. And from there, arc tangents of 6.4 divided by 9.9 is 33.9 degrees. And that is everything that I could do. There is absolutely nothing more in PDF file. But if you want to donate, you can. For complete written answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you. Bye.